Is it okay to hate someone? I mean, there are people that I don't like for no real reason, but I do respect them, and I'm very kind all of the time. But a strong disliking is there in my gut. Is this the face of evil or what? Or is it just my human error? Is it okay to hate someone? Is it okay to hate someone? 'Cause there are people that I don't like for no real reason, but I respect them, and it's very kind. Yeah, I'm very kind. But it's a strong disliking in my gut. It's the face of evil or what?